everyone, Trish here. I'm about to head over to Oakland to check out Fashion Friday.
Hello, hi, I'm Michaela Ray. I'm a local Pittsburgh fashion designer. Today I'm here in Oakland presenting my line.
Michaela is energy, she's passion, she's art.
I have two models here today with me. Chelsea, in my leather vest, with paired with some shorts and it also drops in the back. I bubble lamb and with a raw edge collar.
The style says rocker chick, pump girl, and genius, all wrapped in one beautiful package.
Lydia, modeling for me today in my oversized parka with a darted sleeves with the fishtail and the open knee leggings.
Criticized for the eclectic style maven. The urban dweller with the chic vibe.
We'll say that my aesthetic is a street edge of high mixed in with higher end elements. I really am inspired by a lot of textures and not so much of a color, but definitely I can, you know, when I feel the fabrics, I kind of get inspired to what I'm going to create into it. A lot of volume, shape, bring it in men's elements to women's clothing, you know, the works.
Well, let's hear one more time for Michaela Ray and her models.
Where would we be without fashion designers? Give them a hand.
I know the city pretty well.
Born and raised on the west end of Pittsburgh. I just graduated from the Art Institute of Pittsburgh for fashion design. 2013, I was on the cover of the city paper for upcoming fashion designer. My logo actually is my name, M-A-W, Kayla Mara Ray.
Nobody does winter stuff, so I was like,
I love the layers, and then also all the details that I can put into it. I really enjoy making jackets. I can think of the inside and out, and literally all of them.
I thought the women were absolutely beautiful, and I did want to participate next year. Sounds like fun. Yes. How about you?
Experiencing today, I have a whole new understanding of the words high fashion. I just want to go home and yell couture.